We're back. God of War. Actually, you know what? I don't need the comments. I don't want community. There we go. Back in God of War. I don't know, like, I watch other, no, like, little video game YouTubers. They'll put their face in the corner, and then I used to do that, and I'm thinking, I suppose that's why all the most popular YouTubers have massive cleavages. It's the way of the world. And also, oh, Christ. This guy, I guess. I'm meant to be teaching this boy, but I still have to spell it out when it's time for him to attack. He should know to fire the arrows. Uh-oh, rock monster.
How do you feel
to be
made of rock?
You find
it
weak,
boy. No, you axe at his belly.
We can use it against them!
There!
Oh, that's working. Oh, it's a lot easier. I was struggling with that. Stamp on it, stamp on it. Ah, you bastard. Okay, I'll put the skull on it. Come on. We're making some progress though. Not struggling like we were. Ah, my God. There's a rock monster. Come on, rock monster. Time he like flashes me. Stress, man. This is stress. It's meant to be recreational activity. You shouldn't be getting stressed. Where's my recreational activities causing me stress? Tell the boy when. Can't you just work it out? Come on, big boy. Thank you. Oh, he's done.
That was a long one.
Yeah, I know. Took me 2.5 days.
Well, there it is.
Watch our backs, boy.
What we got? God, this game is fucking massive.
There's something up there. Guess the light makes more than bridges. Maybe this will spit us out on top. I will never get used to walking on solid light.
The door. There's no seam.
What?
We have a problem. These doors do not open.
Hello? I don't get it. Why even have a door then? Hello?
Come, we will find another way in. More of those bells.
A Nornir chest must be nearby.
Chest.
The dwarf again.
Sindri?
Which one, the blue one?
Hey, Sindri, we found something interesting.
Oh, really? Whoa!
You killed an ancient?
Yes.
Was it difficult?
Yes.
Is that all you're gonna give me?
Yes.
Let's get to it.
Thank you.
Don't let the Draugr get you.
This way.
Hey, how did Sindri get ahead of us?
He and the Blue One do seem to travel quickly.
Huh. We're inside. Of course.
There's a chest.
There, the light.
They've covered it up with that stuff. How would they do that? Look, another light up. What's he doing? Oh no! Why are they killing him? He didn't do anything.
Do not assume. You are seeing the end of a war, boy. You do not know what led to this moment.
But he didn't even defend himself.
That was his choice. We make ours.
Be ready!
Let's go!
light is near. Look for a way inside.
Bridges.
Follow me.
Not bad, right?
Show me more focus.
Restoring the
pathways. Like rinse and repeat, isn't it?
Too hard. Maybe we can find the light somewhere else.
No, give me a moment.
I don't think we're supposed to be in here.
Quiet.
Did you hear that?
Stay alert and by my side.
Hey, when we make it to the light, how do you think we get it into the Bifrost?
The witch said to step into it.
She did?
When she was ripped away from this realm.
Oh. I miss that.
You are more concerned with her safety than our goal.
Is that a bad thing?
If one prevents the other. Quiet! I have him. Your knife, boy.
Okay, stab her in the face. Good kid. That's what I like about this game.
Close.
Not afraid to stab someone in the face.
Do not stray from me, boy.
You don't gotta tell me. Oh, it's so sticky.
Gina Nuna!
Another one!
Stay back. Be ready. We will need to move quickly. Jump point!
Right. Look out!
Here they come. Stay behind me and protect our flank.
Yes, sir!
Chanda!
Between your volleys. There are many targets. You will not miss. A narrow path. Are you injured?
I'm fine. Wow. It's beautiful. The light. It's making the whole temple reappear. It's the source of all of it. Wait. It's singing. I hear her! I told you I heard her! Do you think she's in there? Ah! Ah! Ugh. That really hurt. I felt like my hand was on fire.
Stay here.
But I wanna
stay
go-
here. Only use it as a last resort.
You're giving me your axe?
I'm letting you hold my axe.
Hold my axe.
It's not a gift.
Still. to come back. You left me here alone.
Atreus?
Alone with him. He always leaves. He's never here. He doesn't want me, and he never will.
Oh, don't want it.
I don't know him, and he doesn't know me. Doesn't seem to want to. I'm strong. I'm smart. I'm not what he thinks I am. I know better. He doesn't talk to me. Doesn't teach me. It should have been him. Do you hear me? Him, not you. Except, I don't mean that. You know I love him. I just wish he was better. I know he can be. So if he tries, I'll try. But if he doesn't, please come back. I know you're out there somewhere.
Is he complaining to his mom about me? I think he is.
Why did you do that?
I saved you! You are trapped in there! I waited and I waited, but you wouldn't come out!
I was about to find your mom,
boy! Boy! I was gone only...
a minute.
Moments.
No! You've been gone a long, long time! I didn't know what to do! You left me here! Again! Why don't you care?
That's impossible.
We should go before they come back. I hope you got what you needed. Look, there's our exit. But there's no light to make a bridge. We're trapped. And the witch's bowstring is useless.
Can't I go back into the light?
Boy, your bow. Hold it out.
Now it can be blue.
On my mark, loose your arrow into the stone.
It worked.
We can now make our way back. Come.
That stairway's blocked. There's a light crystal ahead, just laying there. Maybe it'll help us get out of this stupid place.
Come on, boy.